I've got a confession to make. It all started back at the end of WW2 in the year of our Lord 1945. After 10 long years of fangin' beaver and crackin' Bolshevik skulls, I had to lose my name. I had to lose my history. So with the good help of my friend the Pope, keeping my neck from the end of the rope, I snaked it down the rat line. Oh Lord, I snaked it down the rat line. Down south, south, and further south, to some kind of Tijuana floor show, with some plastic surgery to go. And man, was it good. Oh, the whores, champagne and cocaine, you could manage. What is a fucking kind of damage? But then you know what? Got a little boring. I was itching for some action. So with some new papers and a few grand in my hand, I'm back. Back to cracking skulls. Yeah. They may not be Bolshevik skulls this time, but hey, any port in a storm. You guessed it, I'm now the big boss man, and I'm here to kick your fucking ass. To kick your fucking ass. You full of smack, and pump you full of smack. Yeah, I'll snake it down the rat line. I'll snake it down the rat line. I'll snake it down the rat line. Thank you, thank you.